Mr. President, there's voting going on today in Wisconsin. There were reports of thousands of people waiting in hours-long lines as they've had to weigh their own personal health and their civic responsibility. Do you think that the Supreme Court was right in its decision that voting should go forward and the absentee extension should not take place?
Look, the Supreme Court, of course they were right, because what the Democrats wanted, and you know what this happened. I supported a man named Justice Kelly, who's Daniel Kelly, highly respected justice. And I supported him just the other day, social media. I know of him. He's a fantastic judge, justice. And I endorsed him. And as soon as I endorsed him, they wanted to move the election. They didn't want to move the election. As soon as I endorsed him, the Wisconsin Democrats say, oh, let's move the election to 2 months later. They didn't mind having the election until I endorsed him, which is very interesting. And now they talk about, oh, safety, safety. Well, it was 15 minutes after I put out an endorsement that they said we have to move the election. They didn't want to move the election before that. The other thing they wanted to do, which is crazy, at the end of the election, they wanted to have 1 week for proxies to come in or mail ballots. Now, mail ballots, they cheat, okay?